another gray day today. You see the clouds that are out there. It's been another wet day today. Rain has been heavier south of Lexington than in the Lexington area itself, but still, you look out there along Main Street, that's from our 21C Weatherbug camera, 21C Museum Hotel Weatherbug camera. Yeah, it's a wet day out there. So here you go. We've got rain over a good chunk of the area at this point. Heaviest rain is now in eastern Kentucky and heading off to the east. We are looking at that now running from Elliott County through Morgan County, going right along 460 there toward West Liberty. It's just heavier rain. We haven't seen any lightning with that. Continues down toward Canton there along the Mountain Parkway. Good steady rain. Eastern Kentucky back to I-75. Going just east of US 25 there in Rockcastle County. Some decent downpours are ongoing. Manchester, you've got rain that extends down into Knox County. Back edge of the rain, just about crossing Lake Cumberland, just about into the Lexington area. Folks in Frankfort and Lawrenceburg, done with the rain for the moment. Maybe another batch comes in a little bit later on tonight. We will still track a rainy night tonight. Easter weekend, rain in the middle. That means for Saturday night into Sunday morning. Could that be compressed or expanded a little bit where maybe the rain sneaks in here late Saturday afternoon? Maybe. Can it also get out of here early Sunday morning? Perhaps, but we'll go with the rain in the middle. By the way, Saturday will be a warmer day than Sunday. In the 8th day, lots of swings up and down, but maybe a few flakes, and at the last day we would want to see those, and we'll get that in a second. You see the comma shape right in there? That's the low pressure as it continues to crank up as it heads on up to the northeast. Bigger storms are down to the south. It's that wraparound moisture here that we may see come in a little bit later on tonight. So here's the setup. Cold front number one is beginning to cross the area. Cold front number two, with the chilly air behind it, is sitting up there in Indiana. By tonight at midnight, we've got at least some light rain still in the air, but the flooding threat really should be over by then. Look at the snow in Ohio going into Pennsylvania. It's close, but I think it stays on the other side of the river. Some cool showers are around tomorrow morning. By the latter part of the day, we may still see a lingering shower, but also getting a little sunshine to try and break out. Get you into Saturday morning, starting your Easter holiday weekend there. There's 5 a.m. You are looking at, well, clear skies, and your day on Saturday really is the day to try and get stuff done. Shower chance is there. I think it's going to wait until Saturday night at this point. Then when that front gets in here Saturday night, Sunday, that's when our better chance of rain will arrive. Some of the swings, low 60s again today. How about upper 40s tomorrow? Low 60s again Saturday, upper 40s for Easter Sunday. Could shout a warmth coming in here for Tuesday, but it is very short-lived. In the warm sector, Pikeville 77, Harlan is 73, Jackson at 70. But Northern Kentucky, Covington's at 59, Danville's at 57, Richmond's at 59. Lexington, we sit at 61. We picked up just under 0.4 inches of rain today. Bill's Weather 101 in Lexington, Lexington Christian Academy. This is part of their senior seminar. Wonderful group of kids as we were discussing their futures, how weather works, all the good stuff. Flood watch until 11 o'clock. Periods of rain, but tapering off. We'll see lows in the upper 30s and just upper 40s tomorrow. Cloudy, showers, and we may squeeze a little bit of late day sun. I think Saturday, most of the day ends up staying dry. We're in the low 60s. Rain Saturday night into early Sunday morning. Easter Sunday, we don't get out of the 40s. That is not the best looking forecast for Thursday Night Live's inauguration or Keeneland at this point.
Boy. Or the best looking bunny, for that matter. I don't know where you get your graphics.
Well,
let's work on that.
Okay, I'll see what we can do. Boy, I think the bunny took it personally. Wow.